Hi, my name is Sarah Case and I work for the International Rescue Committee. I'm from Canada. Around the world, we're seeing nation states shut their borders and turn away refugees. My question to you is, how will you work with member states to ensure that they uphold their humanitarian obligations under international law and that refugees are able to seek and enjoy asylum when they're fleeing for their lives? Thank you.